guys, welcome to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
And we are back today with another reaction video suggested to us by
you guys,
our amazing RSR family. But I'm excited for who we got today. Drop it on them.
All right, guys, today we're checking out Kenny Loggins. This is our second time, and today we're listening to I'm All Right.
I have no idea what we're about to get into. We know Kenny Loggins from
Danger Zone.
From Danger Zone.
I hit myself in the face, guys.
The struggle of them headphones. With these headphones. But enough talking. Hit that subscribe button. Let's get into Kenny Loggins. I'm All Right. Let's go. And it's this theme from Caddyshack. I'm guessing that's a movie.
Well, I've heard the term Caddyshack. I've never seen it.
Check it out. I'm all right. Nobody but about me. Why you got to give me a fight? Can't you just let it be? Kenny, he put some little bit of funkiness behind his voice right there. Some soul funk.
Danger Zone was like super intense, but just now when it just changed, the music tempo changed, you're like, okay, soulful, Kenny. Wow.
The deep voice.
What was it? That was it.
And then when the female vocals started coming in, just kind of added that extra little kick to it. That was super, super cool little segment right
now,
there.
No, this whole song has a lot of kick to it. So, like, Danger Zone, of course, is, like I said, a really intense, like, good song.
Oh, yeah.
But this song showcases his voice in, like, so many different, completely opposite ranges.
This one shows his artistry.
Oh my gosh, it shows so much artistry because there's so many switch ups, so many different tempos, then you're not expecting it, and then when you get it, you're like, oh, okay.
It's a song that'll have you jamming out but laugh at the same
time. Yeah, no, and you're laughing because it's like, it's such a really cool, unexpected sound, and you're like, oh, what I mean? Like, I just got to experience something cool.
And there's sounds that, like I said, you're jamming out, and they catch you off guard.
Yeah, for sure.
I'm definitely digging, another Kenny Loggins song. Let's get back.
Just let it be. I'm alright.
Kenny Loggins, like, and it, you know, it says up there, theme from Caddyshack. He has, like, the perfect sound and everything for movies. Like Danger Zone, you know, for Top Gun. No, I'm the perfect type of sound.
Well, I feel like after the Danger Zone reaction, for me, I underrated his voice.
Right.
And I don't know if it's maybe because, like, it was just showcased in such a really cool way, and you got to hear so many different sounds out of him, that's why I feel that way. But, like, I feel like Kenny Loggins has, like, a really cool, soulful, you know, super, like, just full of character voice, especially in this one.
Full of character. And like I said, there was those times where he would really kind of spice it up a little bit.
I know, with that sound that you imitated earlier. Yeah. I'm not going to try. I'm not going to try that today. But, like that's one of those parts that makes you remember it. And there was a lot of parts in this song, from beginning to end, how it started, the different transitions, the different voices he gave us and characters he even gave us through the song from beginning to end was just really fun.
Right, no doubt about it. And we're gonna have to see Caddyshack now, to get some more Kenny
Loggins. Right, because like I said, I've heard people talk about Caddyshack. It's just not something I've ever came across to watch myself.
I don't know which one. There's a golf movie that's got like Puff Daddy in it. I don't know if that's the right
Caddyshack. I don't know. I just know Happy Gilmore.
That's
my favorite golf movie.
But no, guys, thank you so much for another Kenny Loggins suggestion. Like I said, we've done two songs from now, and both of them make you want to get up and work out. Really.
Yeah. For sure. But I like this one. This one's probably my favorite.
Yeah, you like this one better than Danger Zone?
Yeah.
I don't know if I can go there. But as we always send you guys out of here every day, not once or twice, but three times, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you, and remember, every single day that you wake up, it is a blessing, guys. No matter the circumstances, you are blessed. And for you new family members, those of you that hit the subscribe button down below, we welcome you guys. I'll give you an air hug. But you guys have a very, very important goal each and every single day. It's the same goal that we have. Drop it on them.
Make somebody smile.
That is to make somebody smile. We love you guys, and we'll see y'all later.